Hello, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Afi Aiman bin Faizarul Hasnan. I'm from Polytechnic Tun Syed Nasir Syed Ismail.
Hi, Assalamualaikum. My name is Nur Aisyah Rehana binti Zafi'i. I'm from Polytechnic Tun Syed Nasir Syed Ismail.
Hi, my name is Nur Nansiha Najwa binti Muhammad Sabri and I'm from Polytechnic Tun Syed Nasir Syed Ismail.
I want to explain about background for this product. Cereal bar are a regular snack of consumer choice. In addition to the purpose of supplying energy, cereal bar are added to replenish food in the body. Therefore, the nutrient content in this product needs to be increased even though this is categorized as a snack. The rubber seed as the main ingredient to make this nutrient cereal bar. Honey, glucose and soy lecithin is added as a sweetener and binding agent. Rubber seed are the choice because of the unique material and high in nutrients such as protein and amino acid. The process involves mixing, forming and baking. The nutrient cereal bar are suitable to be eating at any time.
Then, we go to the problem statement. The problem we face is when the production of rubber, especially rubber seeds, shells, has excessive waste material which can have a big impact on the environment, especially the disposal problem. In addition, rubber tappers do not have the effort and idea to commercialize rubber seed shells for technical applications because they only take the rubber. Finally, rubber seeds are considered as agro waste, which means they are not suitable for important purpose, and at the same time, they also do not negatively affect the environment.
All products have its own objective. So, for the first product objective are to produce nutrient cereal bar product based on rubber seed. Second, to analyze the characteristic of cereal bar such as texture and sensory testing.
If there is a problem statement, there will necessarily be a design solution. We can apply and use a new food source, namely rubber seeds, as the main ingredient in the production of nutrient cereal bar, known as Nutranic bars. In addition, we can produce food products rich in protein, amino acids, and antioxidant derived from rubber seeds and dates. Finally, we can develop new innovations in the production of nutrient cereal bar using unique and rarely used material.
How about innovation highlight for this product? What we innovation on this product is to use the main ingredient is rubber seed, which are high in protein and amino acid. When rubber seed are used as the main ingredient to produce nutrient cereal bar, then the nutrient present in our product will benefit to our consumer. We would also like to inform consumer that these rubber seed are edible and not harmful to health. Lastly, we want to make our product as easy to eat at any time and suitable for all age.
For commercial value, it is expected to have high commercial value, especially nationwide, as we introduce innovative nutrient cereal bar as our product. Second, nutrient cereal bar with a high ratio of protein and carbohydrate. Thirdly, increases energy and acts as an antioxidant in depth. Lastly, this product has a reasonable price such as RM18.74 for 1 large pack weighing 500 grams containing 25 pieces and 80 cents for 1 bar weighing 20 grams.